Now, yesterday and today, our theater's been jammed with newspapermen and hundreds of dogs from all over the nation, and these veterans agree with me that the city never has witnessed the excitement stirred by these youngsters from Liverpool. Ladies and gentlemen, the Beatles!